Corey, can a superstar endure the numbers disadvantage for the duration of that match?
I don't care who you are. This is not a good situation. The team with the numbers advantage can take their time and be methodical in punishing their opponent.
That's true, but let's not forget, having the odds in your favor doesn't always guarantee victory. Some relish the underdog role.
Grabs the leg.
Ah, the leg toss. Vicious right forearm.
Knee to the breadbasket, and that one misses the mark.
Able to reverse.
Suplex.
Corey, what's the best strategy to take if you hold the advantage in a handicap match?
When the numbers are in your favor, use them. Maintain offensive pressure. If you waste time showboating, your opponent might find a way to even the odds a little.
Striking at will.
Roman Reigns makes the tag.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Kick to the gut.
Dragged around into a neck breaker.
He's lost.
He can end it here.
No, a kick out.
A truly impressive kick out this late.
What a right hand.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
Targeting the shoulder with the claw.
Tap out. Do it now. Live the fuck.
Escape and a takedown.
Tag switching it up.
A snap air.
Oh, big boot.
Headbutt to the back of the neck.
Being carried around with ease.
Floor.
Oh man, you
can see he is feeling it now.
This won't win the match, but...
Oh, man.
Six.
Quick as a cat, just like that. That was a thing of beauty.
Seven.
Big risk here. He may be counted out.
He might be oblivious to the count, guys.
Shoulder tackle. He's a projectile now.
One.
Uh-oh. Ill leg toss.
Through his veins.
Have to head back into the ring now.
Yeah, count's running out.
Suplex City. The switch here to Drew McIntyre. Here's a cover. Could be it. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Alabama slam. Tagged in. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Two.
Kicks out. He still has life.
I didn't think we'd see a kick out there.
Well measured.
Right hand.
The second rose line.
There you go, Cole.
Setting up. Down is the spear.
Shoulders down. He stops the count for his partner.
Oh, come on. That's a vile shot block.
Here he comes off the tag.
Michael Cole takes shelter. Here comes the storm.
Five. Brock could be seconds away.
One, two.
He kicked out at two.
Holy moly. Rage's toughness on display with that kick out.
Here we get a rare look in the face of Brock Lesnar. You're not supposed to get up after Lesnar brings you down.
Side. Jeez.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Oh, I think we're gonna see it. Lesnar
with the F5.
Bang.
That could be curtains for Reigns.
Here are your winners. Drew McIntyre, Brock Lesnar, and Omos.
They gotta be happy about this victory tonight.
Have all the fun you want, but at the end of the day, this is what it's all about. Winning and making money.
In that order.